Adding radar too will be crucial in having a spotting advantage over the enemy fleet. It's important to clearly differentiate between anti-air and anti-submarine destroyers. Enough command power. Adding these traits to my admiral will surely give me the edge over my opponent's task forces. If I select the naval production continuous focus, then I will have enough sea power to challenge my enemies by 1957.
Meanwhile, me, a HOI4 Navy expert,